As I said at the beginning of this video, there's lots of people that want to show you how much they support Stephen, what a wonderful father they think he is, and that the boys really should be returned home to Canada. For myself, it's been a very hard run. When we found out that the boys were missing, Stephen, I felt like I had to be the backbone for Stephen and for my daughter Vanessa. I felt my role was to trying to make sure that they were they remained healthy, tried to get everybody counseling. I wanted to make sure that that everyone had what they needed. It's been very hard over the last 2.5 years. I've watched my wonderful daughter lose a lot of her childhood. I've watched her go through depression. I've watched her cry every day. And as a mother, it is so hard to watch that and know that you can't do anything about it. You can cuddle your child, but you can't tell them it's going to be okay, because we didn't know. Stephen is, he's the most amazing person I've ever met. He's got a strength and devotion for his sons beyond what I've ever seen before. He would do absolutely anything for his boys. He, when the boys were with us, we would do regular outings and we'd make adventures out of them. The boys would constantly be asking Stephen questions, and Stephen really took it upon himself that whatever we were doing, he wanted to make sure that the boys, although they were having fun, were learning something at the same time. Stephen amazed me. After Alexander was diagnosed with autism, and Christopher and Alexander were both diagnosed with post-traumatic stress, Stephen took the necessary needs to find out what type of counseling services he needed to get involved with in order for his sons to do better. His sons were always and are always his number one priority. They need to come home. They need to be here with him. He did everything that he could to make sure that they had a stable, happy home. And that's what a parent should do. A parent needs to make sure there's stability. A parent needs to make sure that all the health care needs are taken care of. A parent needs to make sure that there's love. A parent needs to make sure that your child feels safe all the time. I question whether or not they're getting that now. And I can absolutely guarantee from the bottom of my heart that if the boys were returned home to Canada, they would have that. My daughter is going to end off this video. I hope that you can listen. And if you're a parent, listen with a parent's heart. And understand the trauma that this has caused on our family. I think the most amazing thing in the world would to be to give this family some peace and allow the boys to come home to Canada so that they have all those things that a parent needs to give them. I hope you take this video into consideration. Thank you.